So how old can seeds be and you still get some germination? Well, I'm going to give these seeds a try. So these seeds are about 8 years old. Will they germinate? Well, let's find out. I like to reuse my flats. These are flats that came with plants that I purchased, and I saved them to help me start my own plants in my garden. These seeds are 7 years old. Found this plastic container. It's the bottom to a pet carrying case. I'm gonna put the flats in there. There, I now have a little carrying case for these potted plants. Oh, let me go get my other one. All of the black flats in here, the six black flats, they have old tomato seed. 7 years old and 8 years old. And then I have this white flat with more recent seed. It's of my favorite tomato, Cherokee Purple. I'm gonna put it on the side. So it's a different color. It'll be easy to remember that it's not really part of the experiment. It's something I expect should germinate. All the black ones, I'll be happy if any seeds germinate at all. I'll be giving you an update. I'll come back in a week or two and see if anything germinated. I'm using rainwater to give these seeds a drink. There's no chlorine in this water. Since it's technically winter, I'm going to leave these flats inside my workshop during the evening. And it's getting dark right now. And then tomorrow, during the day, I'll put it outside in the sun, let the flats warm up. So when I expect the temperatures are going to be cold, I'll leave the flats inside the workshop, and during the day I'll take them out, let them warm up. There is no sign of life yet on these tomato seed. Nothing's germinated yet. There's still no sign of germination. I may have completely screwed this up because 2 mornings ago we had a frost. It got down to 31 degrees, and I didn't expect that. And I left this outside overnight. I should have brought it inside like I was doing, but I forgot, or just didn't think that it would get that cold. Still getting cold at night. Anyway, I'm not sure if any of these seeds are gonna come up or not. Today I got the first sign of life out of all these seeds. Well, I have some good news about the germination of these old tomato seed. Look how many of them germinated. I'll try to find a home for all these. I'm gonna have to expand my garden size this year again so I have more space to grow everything. Every variety I planted has multiple plants coming up. So what this should tell you is if you have old tomato seed, don't throw them away. Don't assume that they're bad. They might be good seed. They might still germinate and grow plants for you. So hold on to those tomato seed. My plan is to save the seed from the best looking tomatoes that come out of these plants so that I'll have seed for future years. And maybe I'll keep some extra so that I can trade with those gardeners like yourself that might want to trade seeds. All right, well, keep saving your seeds and good luck with your garden.